present to you the Chief Justice of the Alabama Supreme Court, Chief Justice Roy Moore.
I believe in the Second Amendment. Don't come and tell us how to run our house.
Are you ready to send the loudest message that you can send to D.C., the loudest message to the swamp? Are you ready to tell them, here comes the judge?
The vote is going to be on you and me by electing a man in a position of authority, and they're not going to compromise to what is popular, but want to cling to what is principled.
Big Luther is Mitch McConnell's guy.
We need to bring back the understanding of God, morality, and the Constitution of the United States. And that's what we're going to do.
The swamp can't win here. This is our red line.
In the name of the greatest people that have ever trod this way, I draw the line in the dust and toss the garment before the feet of tyranny. And I say segregation now, segregation tomorrow, and segregation forever.
When I talk about illegal immigration and all the problems with crime and everything else, I think of a great man, and I want to just introduce you to him for a second. Do you know who I'm talking about? Who am I talking about? Nobody knows right now, because we've kept it a surprise. Senator Jeff Sessions.
Wow, what a crowd this is.
Look forward to registering our vote to make this country great again.
Why do you think they're giving me this trouble? Why do you think I'm being harassed by media and by people pushing for allegations in the last 28 days of this election? After 40-something years of fighting this battle, I'm now facing allegations. And that's all the press want to talk about. But I want to talk about the issue. I want to talk about where this country's going.
Together, we will make America great again. Thank you, God bless you, and God bless America.
The